Hello and welcome to Twickenham. Here we are, the home of English rugby. And once again, we've had another gripping final. Not quite perhaps as close as some we've seen this season, but Fiji once again absolutely showing us how sevens rugby should be played. It was an absolute incredible effort from their team. And with that, we have got two of their stars here. But first, we also have a lady who's very familiar with these parts, Rachel Burford, World Cup winner. She's here to help us for the draw for the HSBC Paris Sevens taking place next week. So be prepared, it's going to be a fitting finale. We have four seeded teams already there. We've got Fiji, Australia, USA and France. And Rachel will do us the honour of picking the next four teams. Here we go. Are you nervous, Rachel?
I'm nervous.
16th team, which is Ireland. Incredible effort from Ireland once again, getting through to the quarterfinals, losing to the Fijian fanatical team. It went pretty well. Who else got rich? Yeah. Fiji happy with Ireland. South Africa. Next up, joining Australia in Pool B. USA fellas, this is an important one. Who is in Pool C with the USA? It is Canada, North American jewel. And to join them finally, France, the home team in Pool D, we have got New Zealand. So I'm sure the French will be very happy about that one. Great. So thank you very much. First of all, let's sign off. You enjoyed your time in the seven times with me?
It's been brilliant. You know, I've had the opportunity to play on it before, now to be in the stands, you know, feeling a lot happier. So brilliant work by London Sevens, and the crowd were awesome.
Awesome. As we say, a nice little fitting tribute. Fantastic. Absolutely. Thanks very much, Rachel. Brilliant. And here we go once again. We have got the main man, Mr. Nitro. Nandupa, here he is. Big shout out to all your Fijian family. God bless you all. I got that bit at the end. Well, absolutely incredible effort. But once again, Fiji smashing a final. How was it out there for you?
It's a bit tough. Come against Australia. But we have won and win the game.
Never mind the silver tooth, this man's still going to have enough gold for a gold tooth. We're going to get into it. We've got this third tier coming in, Fiji, Ireland, and joining them in your pool A will be, there's big pressure on them, Argentina. Are you happy with that? He's happy with that, that's good. Ireland and Argentina with Fiji. Pool B, we've got Australia, South Africa, and spin around,
Wales.
Okay, Welsh are in a really titanic battle. Relegation is looming. They're 5 points clear now. Fingers crossed that might be enough for them, but we're getting very tight. And Pool C with USA and Canada, we have got
Samoa.
So a big old team to try and compete in that pool. You always say with these two teams, it's going to be physical. USA will be continuing that theme. And finally in Pool D, with France and New Zealand, we have got Scotland. Taking the trip across the continent. Fantastic stuff. Lucio, thank you very much. Bulavanaka, here we go. Man of the moment. And the size of this man. Merle Deonolangi, the hottest prospect on the HSBC World Rugby 7 Series. His arm's long enough to reach 5 foot in this bag. But first of all, a big shout out. Fijian support, we want to hear them be celebrated from you.
Shout out to all Fijians around the world, especially France, Paris. Come out in numbers to support your island in the national team too.
There we go, big shout out. I'll tell you what, this man's going to have a fan page soon, so let's get him while he's hot. Australia, Pool A, joining yourselves, Ireland and Argentina, we have got England! How are you thinking about that one? What are your thoughts there? England joining in?
Yeah,
happy with that?
Happy.
Okay, happy with that. Confident, man. Finishing off the Pool A. The Pool B, Australia, South Africa, Wales and Kenya. Again, another team really dogging it out, the relegation battle, hotted up, will be decided next week in Paris. And in Pool C, finishing up, we have got Spain, USA, Canada, Samoa and Spain. Finally meaning in Pool D, with France, New Zealand, Scotland, we have got Japan. Melly, thank you very much for your time. Thank you very much for bringing along your wonderful gold medal. You're going to celebrate with your teammates. It's been fantastic watching you. So take a look at this, ladies and gents. The final stop of the HSBC World Rugby 7 Series in Paris, and what scenes we will see. All about USA and Fiji. Fiji with a 2-point advantage, but that's going to be no easy task. Can't wait to see you there. It's been a pleasure.